Hey guys, it's your girl Carrie, and today I'm going to be sharing how I put together a care package for my daughter while she's at sleepaway camp. Now this package I'm not actually going to be mailing to her because she's only staying at this camp for a week and it wouldn't get to her in time. So when she stays at camp for just a week or less, I just pack her care package right in her suitcase so when she gets to camp, she can actually have a surprise to open. That way I can ensure that she has a personalized care package and then I don't have to overspend money by purchasing the pre-made care packages that they offer at the camp. The first item I have is this gift bag and it says today will be amazing. This came from the Dollar Tree. I am going to be adding all of her care package items to this bag, sealing it up and putting it in her suitcase. So how many of you remember the Cat's Cradle and playing string games growing up? Five and Below has these again in this year and they're just $5. It comes with a string and an entire book of all the different string games. The next item is If Questions for Teens. This is such a great book because it encourages communication and talk, and it's a good icebreaker for the girls that will be in sharing the bunk. I think there are 8 girls that will be sharing her cabin or bunk, and it just has random little questions in here, and then you can just kind of talk. You can just figure out how people think and how they would answer certain questions, and I just think this is just a very, very fun way to just get to know your friends that you'll be rooming with. In addition, this is a great book if you have trouble talking with your teen, or if you're the type of parent that says, my teen just doesn't talk to me, I don't know what's going on in their life, and you just really don't know how to communicate. Getting a book out like this can lighten the mood and, give you some insight as to how your teen thinks and what they're thinking about. And you can also answer some of the questions as well. And that's just a way for you to bond. My family and I, we do things like this. We don't even really need a book sometimes. We just talk and talk forever about random stuff. And that's how we know so much about each other. And that's how we are so close as a family. So I think a book like this is very, very good for camp. Ray would love sharing this with her friends and learning a lot more about the friends she meets at camp. And again, use this as a family tool. So you can pick this up from Five Below for $4. Here's another little game pad, and this will be fun at camp because, again, they discourage any, use of electronics, so you have to be creative and think. And this game pad includes the 3D tic-tac-toe, dots and boxes, crossword rush, and find the sum. And the games in this book, some of them are meant to be played with 2 people, and then there are some that are meant to be played with multiple people. I think this would be a fun activity for the girls to do in their room when it's time to stay in the rooms for the night. Another great little item I found was this really cute blossom scented lip gloss, and this is a strawberry scent, and it actually has real flowers inside the bottle, inside the lip gloss. So it smells really good and it's very, very beautiful. It's very pretty. What's a care package without snacks? If you watched my Dollar Tree haul video for camp, I had a few snacks there, and the rest of the snacks are here. So Ray likes the peaches, some watermelon Sour Patch gummies, and some Oreo cookies. Now Ray really, really, really loves chocolate. Most of the candies that she chooses are chocolates, but I would refrain from packing anything chocolate when you're sending a care package because things will melt, whether they're in the car, the bus ride that's up there, in the suitcases, will be underneath the bus, it's going to melt. So do not send anything that will melt. So although she probably will want chocolate, she just can't have chocolate at camp. Another little pastime that the girls like to do at camp is paint nails. So they can kind of sit and play that little, teen question, if question game book while they're painting each other's nails and such. So I picked up a couple of cute summer colors and a top coat and a base coat, and then they also have these really cute nail clippers and nail files in the Dollar Tree. It says nice and naughty. These could also make cute little stocking stuffers for Christmas, along with the nail polish remover pads. And finally, who doesn't like cute little socks? So pick these socks up from the Dollar Tree. Cactuses are trending right now. And this says free hugs, and it's a cactus. This one is a pineapple, has a pineapple motif, and these are just some floral socks. And again, these are just some ideas based on what I know my daughter likes. So when you're creating your care packages, take the time to really think about what your child likes and make sure that you customize it to fit them and their personality. I hope this video was helpful, and continue to stay tuned to see more of my videos from this sleepaway camp series. And until next time, I'm going to keep calm and carry on. Bye, guys.